So much of cooking, writing, art, and music is based on what came before.
My grandmother taught me the rhythms of a kitchen.
First, there was meat. Then there was fire. Then came sous vide. Traditions are meant to change, and legacy is meant to continue on, but not without evolving.
If you want to change it at the last minute, you can.
Chef Ed Lee explores this theme as he ruminates on his life and career and food at large.
It's now accepted to do something out of the box.
Try as we might to fight the passing of time, the world just keeps on spinning. Enter the mind of a chef.